I'm the Bass Man Alive, Luke Knight.
And I'm Mr. Amazing Kazam.
We're Death by Knee.
And you're watching Monday Night Mayhem.
On YouTube.
TWA!
Last year I won Money in a Bank, but this year I'm gonna win Money in a Bank again.
Yeah, who are you talking about? It doesn't matter.
You wanna win Money in the Bank, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna
win
it.
You know me and my brother are in it too, right?
Yeah.
I think him and I winning it is more important than you, no offense, because we gotta stop Luke Knight and Mad Dog, either one of them two, from walking out.
We'll see about this.
We'll see about it.
Yeah.
Whoa. I'm kidding. I'm going to win the money. Now stop.
No. Guys. You're wrong. Neither of you are going to win the Money in the Bank. Let's be serious here.
Zach will win it.
MG Hurst is going to win the Money in the Bank. Justin Kreiser could win the Money in the Bank. Any of that. BM Little. Hell. Submission Master. You guys need to stop. Get ready. You guys have a match tonight. It's for the Tag Team Championships. You two versus Death by Knee. So stop bickering, stop being little bitches, get ready for that match.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm not fucking kidding you. I'm giving you a chance at some gold.
This is why they need Zack Snow back in the chair.
My name is Jordan the Giant Cassatt.
You can cut my music.
We like it.
My name is Jordan the Giant Cassatt.
Yeah, it is.
And this is the Cassatt Show. Huh. Not only is it the Cassatt Show, this is Monday Night Mayhem. But here on the Cassatt Show, I have a guest tonight. He's been a guest on the show before. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jay Styles. Very fancy. I'm high class. I don't do anything but fancy, right? As the high class society taught us all, you can be trashy and still be high class, I guess. But anyways, welcome to the Cassatt Show.
Thank you.
All right. So how have you been?
Not too bad. How about you?
I'm pretty good. How's it feel to be back? That's the main question here.
And it feels amazing to be back. You know, aside from the fact that the world title opportunity got snatched away from me last week, I'm loving being back in the ring.
Yeah, so last week it was you versus the Mad Dog Tyler Smith. If you won the match, you are in the main event at Carnage of Chaos. You lost the match. Tell me how you feel about that.
I feel really terrible about that. Because Daredevil, once again, wants to stick his nose to my business. He does suck.
Tyler the Mad Dog Smith
with the steel chair to get him the DQ. Because it wasn't a title match. You know, the stipulation was set. I would be in the main event of Carnage of Chaos. So he hit the champion for a reason. So I got DQ'd. And he's a big old jerk.
What do you think the reasoning for him destroying your match is?
He's a prick. He's
very jealous. He's jealous because, you know, me and the Daredevil were a tag team. You know, give you a little history lesson. Extreme Styles, and then in every tag team, there's a sizzle and there's a steak. And the problem with Extreme Styles is Jay Styles was both, and the Daredevil is a jealous jerk.
I mean, he has everything. He's in the high class society. He looks like a pig. I mean, there's nothing to be jealous about. He has everything.
He's got the legitimate King of Extreme crown.
Yeah.
You guys went out when you went out to College Hills, Illinois. How was your trip, by the way?
We enjoyed it. We had a great time, as you can see on YouTube. The whole trip's on there. I don't like any of them, but...
business is business.
Anyways, so we got to think of something for you to get back at the Daredevil's David Snow.
You know what? Cheap plug for breast cancer awareness. I'm loving it. TWA has decided to bring back supporting breast cancer awareness. Of course, it's not a original idea. Big promotions like WWE do it every year. Last year, I pulled for it to be implemented in TWA. Now we got the ribbons on the apron. How do you feel about breast cancer awareness?
I think it's great. I think to show awareness for anything, whether it's breast cancer, any kind of cancer, it's great. Chlamydia, no. Yeah. Don't mess around with whores.
Oh, man.
You got to raise awareness for a lot of those diseases. And I think it's great that TWA is showing off, we're showing support. Because TWA truly does care, and I think it's awesome.
Dang right, man.
So, here's what I want. I'm no longer even eligible for the world title match at Carnage of Chaos. So I want the Daredevil at Carnage and Chaos. The most extreme night in TWA.
Do you really want the King of Extreme on the most extreme night?
I do, because a couple months ago, you don't remember, I took the King of Extreme to his realm in a Falls Count Anywhere match for the world title. And I got a Dave the Daredevil size dent in my hood, my window smashed out of my Jeep.
Oh, man.
And the sad part is, after that night, me and the Daredevil were cool. It wasn't until 2 months after that I decided to break my ankle, which is feeling great, by the way.
That's good. I'm glad you're back. I'm glad it's all better.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Dang right, man.
So you want a match with the Daredevil David Snow?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't know what he would think about this.
He's a GM. It doesn't matter what he thinks about it.
You're right. It doesn't matter. No, so you know what? I'm going to give it to you. You have a match with the Daredevil David Snow.
Yeah.
At Carnage of Chaos on Halloween night.
Yeah. Kick his ass.
October 31st.
Do it.
Kill him.
Well, now we know
what day. It wouldn't be good if he didn't come out.
Fuck this guy.
Boo is right.
So high class. He has his cousin fucking hat. He has the King of Extreme.
Fuck you. That hat means he screwed his cousin. Oh my god. This is actually wrong. Ah! No!
the Daredevil David Snow. Welcome to the Cassatt Show. I heard what you were saying back there. And what the fuck are you thinking?
Whoa!
Do you kiss your cousin with that mouth?
Whoa.
Stop!
Whoa.
This is a PG product. No fuck word. No cunt. None of that. Alright, this is PG.
I don't appreciate
alright, anyways.
We're punching each other.
You have a match at Carnage and Chaos. What were you gonna say? Go ahead. Sorry.
You wanna know why I turned on you? Why I broke your fucking ankle?
Whoa!
Go ahead. Just keep it. No. I'm not gonna fire you. Just keep it up.
Keep it.
Sure.
Give us some good
stuff. Don't break. Getting tired of you stealing the spotlight from everybody. Weren't you the one bashing these people last year?
Yeah.
What happened? When your little evolution?
Jay's gonna whoop your ass.
Revolution.
Hey.
Keep your hands off me. Squash your ankle again.
Man, I'm gonna go there and start slapping him.
Shut up, fat man.
That's it!
Stay where you belong, in the crowd. We don't need any more of you.
Come on.
It's okay.
Come on.
Jay Styles got this.
Oh, my God.
You know what? You want to set something for extreme or chaos?
Yeah, I was trying to think. It's the most extreme night. We need a stipulation. What do you guys want?
I'm going to give extreme on.
All right. I want you both to pick one stipulation. I want you both to pick a stipulation and I'll decide.
How about false count anywhere?
Slap fight.
Well, you know, this time last year, I believe I beat a Snow in a last man standing match.
Oh.
So that's my pick.
That was a fluke. My brother is coming back.
All right.
We all get to slap him.
So, I'm going to do it this way. It is a Falls Count Anywhere match. And a last man standing match. We're going to combine the two. No pins in the ring. You have to do it all. Any pin, we have to make it special. It's Carnage and Chaos, for Christ's sake. You can only pin outside of the ring.
Last man standing.
And you can only... No pins allowed in the ring.
Pins.
The only way you win inside the ring is a 10 count. A last man standing.
There you go.
Special. I'll have to reword that before we all do it, but it makes sense if you really think about it.
Before we all do it.
Yeah, you guys know what I meant.
Nope.
I'm gonna make a power play real quick. I'll tell you what, Dave. You wanna come out here, you wanna make sure Jay Styles isn't in the spotlight. Jay Styles isn't out here open up every damn show. Jay Styles isn't the main event. Well, I'll give you that opportunity. But I want something in return. If I lose at Carnage and Chaos, then I will never have a world title shot again. But if I win, I want in the main event of Rumble Series, Giant. You got that? Put that on paper.
Sure.
I'm going to put that on paper because I'm going to squash his career.
Boo!
If the Daredevil David Snow wins the match, Jay Styles can never fight for the world title again. If Jay Styles wins the match, he is put in the main event of Rumble Series.
Yeah.
There you have it. We are done here.
Isn't the main event the Rumble match?
Yeah.
He'll be in the world title match. That's what we got there.
Yeah, man.
So I'll leave you guys here. We got it all done. Looking. Come on.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, woo! Woo! Get him! Keep going! Buddy.
Oh, man.
Keep going! Take his crown! His power is nowhere. He ain't got none.
No matter what, I will still be better than
him. Nope.
Scumbag.
Nope.
Carnage and Chaos, October 31st.
Yeah, Jay.
Come on, Jay.
All day, all the time.
Kiss my brain. Woo! The way to
My name is B.M. Little. Not many people know who I am. I'm a submission master, and that means I will choke you the fuck out. Woo. That simple.
I like submission.
There are a couple people here that look like a pretty tough match. Jason Vane, one of them. So that's who I'm calling out next. He'll be the next one to tap out from the great BM Little. So get your punk ass the fuck out here.
Oh. Whoa. Oh. Shots fired.
Freak Show, Jason
Bay. Yeah. Kill
Corner, you ready? Corner, you ready? Let's go. Ring the bell.
Alright, join the giant Kasat here. It's a nice. I don't know what that was. Elbow drop. BM Little coming off very impressive here against Jason Bain, a former world champion.
You're supposed to be bad, come on, what the hell?
Very vaulted.
He does not have nice words for Jason Bain. Nice drop. Can't tell you how much I like me.
For a submission. Remember, he is a submission master. There is one of his submissions, I'd assume.
Vane
gets out.
Powerful leg strength.
Very. You can break out of submission master's move. You're pretty damn good.
Solid elbow from Vane.
Call me out.
Oh.
Big uppercut. Jason Vane really letting him have it. Really trying to make him pay for calling out here tonight. Vicious.
Vicious DDT. Oh.
Vicious.
Same.
Vicious DDT.
Stomping on that ankle.
Dirty hold now.
I hope BM Little's hurt.
Keep it clean.
He's just.
That's awful. That's a nice kick. Yeah. Another knee.
Yes.
And another knee right another to the chest of Jason Bane.
Pretty soon this man can join death by knee.
Never.
Probably be a bad idea.
Bane's really out of his element here. I've never seen him get dominated like this.
BM Little is going high risk.
One.
What is he going to do?
I think that was a clothesline, taking out Jason Vane with that.
BM Little, nice leg drop. Like I said before, BM Little is showing very well here.
He's chasing the refs.
Chasing the referee here. Oh, and Jason Lee.
Signature setup. Oh, and kick to the back.
All that's going to do. All that's going to do is make him stronger.
He is mad. He does not like that.
You know, as the wonderful Kelly Clarkson says, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Oh, right in the corner. Almost moved the whole ring.
And CHWA, that would have totally destroyed the ring.
Oh, another nice uppercut from Jason Bain. Bain really battling back. Oh, big clothesline in the corner.
Being little, maybe dead. What is Bain going to do now? The hell?
Oh, nice nasty super kick. Ah, connecting right to the jaw.
Connecting.
BM Little.
Jamie D would be proud. And a two count. He also grabbed the rope there.
Right on the ankle again. He's really been working those ankles this match.
Man is crying in pain. Remember, Jason Vane at Carnage of Chaos has a match with Zack Snow in a casket match.
Wrenching the arm now.
Oh shit.
I think I know what he's doing.
Old school.
Hopefully he doesn't fall. That was nice.
Old school.
Oh, that
by Jason Vane.
That was nice.
Oh yeah.
Referee looks scared.
Damn little battling back.
Jason Bain looks going for a inverted DDT.
That was brutal. Looks like that leg back, you got a lot of momentum.
Hey now! You watch some dirty maneuvers. Keep it clean now.
I don't know how dirty that quite was, but.
What? Bang right out of the ring.
Bang is out of the ring here.
Hey! Oh, shit!
Bane might have hurt his spine on that.
What is BM Little doing wrong to do?
Get up.
Look like he landed wrong on that apron.
Come on, ref, cut some shit.
I don't think there's really one right way to land on the apron.
You're gonna delay the count if anything. Hey now.
He's gonna get himself disqualified, and I'm going to laugh.
7. 8.
Gets his shoulder.
He's in the ring. The count stops.
Hey, he's on the ropes now. He's on the ropes.
This referee's doing a very good job at keeping BM Little at bay.
It's like they know each other.
Almost.
If one had a mask on, maybe.
Stomping the head, really raking the boot across the back of the head of Jason Bain.
Clean, BM.
Some more solid kicks to the midsection of Bain. Come on. The corner. Nice knee to the mouth.
Another. I apologize. It was a
solid knee right to the mouth of Bain.
Oh, here comes one of his other submissions that he has mastered.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, Bain.
That's a very hard move to get out of. And BM Little lets it go.
Not that easy. Mind your manners, Little. Shut the hell up.
He does not like this referee. He
needs to be careful. He's going to get disqualified if he keeps that up.
Got your tie on that rope, Little. 1. 2. 3.
BM Little got planned here for Jason Bain. He just tackled him.
1, 2.
That's not something I've ever seen before.
Two count.
The craftiness of BM Little is absolutely uncanny.
Come on, get up. Get up, son of a bitch.
Time out
What's your time out there?
Vein is stirring. Damn little lying in wait. Oh, and he falls right on his face.
Shit happens.
That's a damn shame.
Damn little.
I was really excited for that.
I'd assume Vein would take the, there we go.
Solid
take advantage boot. Of that kind of thing.
Solid boot to the head.
I remember back in Real Deal Wrestling, the Code Man against Phoenix.
Yeah, he really, Phoenix really got him.
Yeah. Maybe one day we'll see Code Man at Total Wrestling.
Never.
You don't think?
Never.
Anyways, back to the match. Another submission here.
What do you say?
He's gonna choke him out.
Choke him the fuck out. Yeah, submission master here. Will Vane tap out?
I think that's the third or fourth submission we've seen so far. He's got that leg scissors locked in.
When you think of submission specialist, who do you think of?
Dean Malenko.
Dean Malenko.
The man of a thousand holds.
What do you say? What do you say?
He's really ground and pounding Jason Vane.
What do you say?
I don't think Vane's ever wrestled someone of this style. Oh, no, he's got him up.
Oh, God.
He's got him up on his shoulders.
A lot of strength shown by Jake. And a
powerful.
Nice Samoan drop here.
Powerful. Samoan drop.
Both men down. Looks like the referee's going to go for a tap count.
On a nice rolling clothesline. That was nice.
Will BM Little go for the pinfall?
It's
a two count.
Two.
Smashing.
Come on, babe.
Both men are showing very tired.
Encountering the Irish whip across the zone. Oh, a vicious, vicious clothesline. And the sidewalk slam.
Very nice sidewalk slam here.
Should call that the Bane walk slam.
The Bane walk slam.
Come on, Bane!
He's motioning and that's over. This is it.
The choke slam.
The choke slam coming. The vicious.
Yeah. Vicious choke slam.
It's over. He is dead.
One, two, three.
Here is your winner, Jason Day. I think that was a message to Zach Snow. October 31st, Carnage and Chaos. We will see Zach Snow versus Jason Vane in a casket match.
Coming, Zach. Hallows Eve.
And BM Little just knocked down the referee. He totally missed it.
I'm not a loser!
He just showed he was a loser. Poor sportsmanship here by BM Little.
He ain't fucking over yet.
I think that match is over at least.
Let me tell you something, brother. At Carnage and Chaos, Giant Mania is running wild on you, dude. Death by knee, I'm finding a partner, and it's me and my partner versus you for the tag team championships, dude.
Annihilation Nation. It seems our former general manager has challenged yours truly to a casket match of all things. Really, Zach? you really don't want to go there with me. Because I guarantee you, you just losing your general manager spot is not all you're gonna lose. I'm going to end you once and for all.
This next match is for the Tag Team Championships.
I am immortal. I'll never fade away. I'm a legacy that lives beyond, far beyond the grave. I am immortal. I'll never rest in peace. And you're never gonna be, never gonna be, never fade
under the ring, the team of the Daredevil, Damon Snow, and Kid Ink, High Class Society!
Oh man.
How's it going, Giant?
What is up? Jay Styles enjoying the Giant on commentary here. Great main event here. And now, your tag team champions. Yeah. The team of Luke Knight and Kazam, Death by Knee! The two teams are in the ring. Got Death by Knee in the High Class Society once more.
For the Tag Team Championships of TWA. On the line right here. Brother can't grab his title real quick.
Jay Styles is going to grab the belt.
Thanks, sir.
I see a fantastic match coming here.
Corner, you ready? Corner, you ready?
Yeah! Go!
The match is underway. Death by Knee forming in Cottage Hills, Illinois at the CHWA Best in the Backyard 2, turning against me.
So how do you feel about that, Giant?
Oh, well.
This new tag team, which is a new endo tag team, came with roots come from the round table. They kicked you to the side, and now they're prospering without you. How do you feel about that?
See, I wanted to go down there to Illinois, represent TWA as a whole. I thought they'd be on my side, but apparently not. They attacked me.
They caused TWA a brand versus brand match.
They did. It was OCW versus TWA. They let OCW have the win.
That's a travesty. Now you know why I'm not here right now, because the former tag team champions, High Class. Representing High Class is Kid Ink, the Jerk, and the Daredevil with the bigger Jerk. That's why I'm out here right now. On commentary with you.
You've had a lot of history with both men there.
It's true.
Both being former tag partners of yours.
That's right. Up until a couple of months ago, Kid Ink, Iron Flesh and Blood, one of my best friends growing up, and Daredevil has become a brother, best friend of me. Both turned their back on me. And you, I know you feel the same with because they haven't looked up right now.
Same story almost.
It's crazy.
Daredevil does not seem like he's here.
Oh.
Nice elbow.
Dang. You're a fan of that.
Yeah. Kazam. I'm gonna... Double clothesline. Kazam and Daredevil are both down.
Come on, Kazam!
Now, of course, we're running at Mayhem, so we do not have a live audience in attendance. But these two teams, if these two teams were to take place at Clash of Chaos, who would the crowd be behind at this point?
I don't know. They're both jackasses.
They're both just two teams of a bunch of jerks.
We do have few fans here, and it seems like they are behind Death by Knee. But I don't think either team cares about what the fans think, and that's unfortunately.
And it had to come from Daredevil. Man. But of course, you got an elbow thing. Luke Knight's got the knee. I happen to have a foot fetish myself.
Wow.
I like putting the feet to faces.
Yeah, you know. It's got Kazam. Kazam kicks him away. So, let's look into it. Who do you think's winning this match? Who do you got?
The rematch for the tag titles. I don't know. I would like to say that I hope the Daredevil loses because he sucks.
He does suck.
Luke Knight says he will.
I gotta go with Death by Knee. And I know they turned on me and all, but they are a great team. And I'll pick them for this match.
Right, right over the ref's head. Right out of the ref's line of vision. That was pretty slick. All the ref could see was Luke Knight retracting his leg back through the ropes. That's all he could see.
Didn't even talk.
Luke doesn't know what you're talking about. Nice sidekick.
And neither does the ref, so that's all the matters. Just like that's exactly how the dirtiest player in the game would play. I dig that. Speaking of the dirtiest player in the game. Nice face bump there.
Pinfall, one count.
Not even a near count.
Come on, ref.
Let's talk about the accomplishments in the ring right now. We have Kazam and Luke Knight collectively. Is that a two-time? They're both two-time tag team champions.
They are, yeah.
Luke Knight, a former classic champion. Kazam, the current prestige champion. I can't wait to see what comes with that title ring here.
Yeah, very exciting. Made by Rise Championship belts. Kicked him when he was on the... and a nice knee. That is why they're called Death by Knee.
That's gotta be it. They're able to capitalize. I think it might be over for Ink.
Nice spin.
Ink has been pointed out to be the weak link of High Class. A little sideways there, he might. I think Ink's not even awake.
As gross as it would be, I would laugh so hard if he puked. Anyways, now he's going for a Boston Crab. He's on the rope.
Oh, he's not on the rope anymore.
He's not on the rope anymore. That's right.
Looks like Kid Ink's trying to fight out of this with some kind of leg bar, but Luke Knight grabs it.
I think Luke Knight needs some help from BM Little, becoming a submission master.
That's true.
Super kick.
But aside from Kid Ink's tights, he looks like he respects his evil, but I don't know he does.
Scaring me. I put this microphone way too close to my mouth. Not feeling anything. Probably the one that Daredevil used.
Gotta give it to him. Even though they're both teams of jerks, I like that double knee tag team finishing maneuver.
Yeah, that was pretty impressive.
Like that knee.
Oh, he hasn't been a cross face here.
Are they gonna acronym that the TBK? Is that gonna be a thing?
Oh, come on.
Bullshit. Up to here with your trickery. Up to here. I'm not playing anymore.
Nice DDT, very brutal.
He's going for all.
One of his devastating leg DDTs.
That's a signature move, Kid Ink. Tagging in the douche devil, I mean daredevil.
The douche devil, David Snow.
One after another.
Double. Vicious. Double leg DDT here.
Four. Mugshot. Now I got one of, Luke Knight caught up on the ropes.
Might want to check.
He's down.
Go for it. Pitfall.
Yep. Arm is underneath the roof. House on the roof.
Safe zone.
Hey.
Hey. Play fair
in here. Some roughing up with the official here.
Deck him in the mouth.
I think I have an idea in store for the tag team champions, Carnage and Chaos, whoever is the tag team champions.
What do you say?
You already have a plan.
Yeah, they'll be working double duty. That's for sure.
As of now, Kenny and the Daredevil are in the Money in the Bank match.
Yep. And the Daredevil has you.
The Daredevil has me 1-on-1. So, I'm hoping neither one of them walk out with that briefcase. Kidding. Scrawny ass was lucky enough to walk away for last year, but I don't see it happening again. Who's your pick for the Money in the Bank match?
My pick for the Money in the Bank is Justin Kreiser. I have a lot of hope for that kid.
That's some great odds there. I'm going to say, I'm not going to vote for Justin Kreiser. I heard a possibility of BM Little might be in this match. Daredevil's in this match. I want to say Zack Snow. He's a Southern snake, and that's his type of match to make. Take the opportunity.
I can see it.
Zack Snow, yes.
He doesn't have any kind of power here in TWA anymore, so he needs to get some type of position of power like
that. He has a lot more motivation to go out there and do his best to win matches, that's for sure. But he didn't win very many matches as general manager, that's for sure.
No, he didn't. Zam twist, the ink, now the knees.
I mean, can you just imagine Justin Kreiser as the TWA world champion?
Oh, man, I couldn't. Maybe in 5 years. Talk to me in 5 years, maybe I'll say yes.
He's, go to your work there. You can teach him how to lift some weights. And
yeah.
Maybe.
That would be great.
Take about 5 years.
Once he gets puberty, he'll come back and be the world champion.
Maybe.
Maybe.
I thought you see Jordan the Giant as world champion.
I see that. That's just a timing. That is whenever it happens, it happens. It could be now, it could be next week, it could be next year. If it's not next year, Jay Styles will run.
I remember Rumble Series of this year, it almost happened.
It almost happened. We went at it. 32 degrees weather. In front of a pretty big crowd for the Rumble Series.
That was a pretty big crowd for the weather.
Oh yeah, first show of the year.
Kid Ink is down.
And Kazam's taking him up. Right back down.
He told me you wanted
what goes up must come down.
I think Kid Ink is up a lot. It seems to be that kind of guy.
What did you think about the New Day chant at the end of the New Day clap at the end of the match last week when they won the tag titles?
Hey! Oh, nice. I for one love the New Day, but. Yeah, so
I think it might be the amazing matching color coordination.
Yeah. Yeah, you see that? They both had the same knee pad.
That's nice. That's what I'd like to see in a tag team. Continuity, and of course, looking like you two are legitimately a team. That's great. That's what I like to see.
I like believable names. I like believable names like Death by Knee is believable. They both do knees.
That's perfect.
High Class Society is not. None of them are high class.
Shots fired.
You know what you should do? Wonder why they're called
I'm going to go ahead and advance apologize for camera work.
Yeah!
What's wrong with the camera work? Oh, here we go, round two.
Another one. Yeah. I swear, during this, it looks like Kid Ink is going late.
Oh, and a knee to the face. Oh, my.
Different. And he kicks out of two.
Ooh, cut, kick to the gut, right quick. Let me see that.
Hey,
what is
this?
Hey,
it's
bullshit, Raph.
Ref, you need to maintain order in this match.
The referee says he doesn't get paid enough.
Neither do I, dude. Neither do I.
The Daredevil and Kazam, they have some history and they're both legal in this match.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God.
Twist of fate there.
This is bullshit.
That could be it. That could be it. What's going on here? In true tag team fashion. Luke Knight.
I was very close out there.
I think you might have just saved the tag titles.
Oh, is he in a submission? Yeah, he is. And kind of vice.
Let me ask you this. Luke Knight.
Oh, super kick.
Luke Knight is not in a Money in the Bank match this month coming up in Carnage Cast, but he also has his plate full. He's a tag team champion, and he is also going after the world champion, his first world title reign in TWA. Do you think he's bit off a little more than he can chew or not?
No, not at all. Luke Knight is an incredible performer, whether he's an asshole or not. He was my best friend for a year. And I can tell you that I think he can do it. We'll see, though. Maybe he did bite off more than he can chew.
Speaking of the main event of Crunch Chaos, is it safe to say that you are on Luke Knight's side even though he just turned on you?
In the main event, I don't know. I'm definitely on Tyler Smith's side, but Tyler Smith's my buddy. But, yeah, I don't know.
I'm never going to meet a nicer guy than the Mad Dog.
I can't sit here and lie and say Luke Knight does not deserve a world championship.
That's true. I would say he's very close to becoming his time. It could have been his time to finish Showdown 4, but he decided to come and succumb to the high class. And there's a pecking order.
Oh, that's the whoa!
And now he's broken away from that with Death by Knee.
Kazam with a tag, Daredevil with a tag.
Get out with money. Hey now, what is this? What is this?
Oh, where's the five count, Raph? Get him out of the ring. Start counting.
Hey!
Oh,
what are they doing?
Uh-oh.
I know exactly what they're doing.
Two-man team right there. Uh-oh.
I believe they call this the Harlem Struggle. If you don't know what the Harlem Struggle is, I suggest you do not look it up.
Champion!
Think about who pays you!
It's over!
Don't!
Kid Ink taps out!
Yeah!
Kid Ink taps out! Here's your winners, and still the Tag Team Champions! Death by me. He's teabagged Ink.
There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Death by Knee retains their TWA World Tag Team Championship here on Monday Night Mayhem. I'm not even mad.
Get out of our ring.
We gotta follow the driver.
See, Tyler, I didn't see you anywhere in the building. You must have been scared. You must be at home.
Petrified.
You must be at home, touching yourself. Took a picture of me.
Whoa.
Maybe you went to find the World Heavyweight Championship and bring it to me. That's exactly what you're gonna do if you walk into Carnage of Chaos. You're going to be handing me the title on a silver platter. I will have you in the middle of the ring like a weeping little girl. When I said I was going to give you the Michael Vick treatment, well, the pool may not be here, but I'm still going to electrocute your ass.
With a vicious message to the Mad Dog. How do you feel about that, Jack?
I mean, he's serious when he says it. He will electrocute him.
Oh!
What? Daredevil just twist a fate, Kid Ink.
Wow!
Losing the match. Hot Glass just seems to be crumbling and crumbling.
I can't complain.
I chopped the head off of the snake and the rest of it just can't keep on slithering.